Now, 33 days into a partial shutdown, federal workers in Washington, D.C. have organized a sit-in occupying one of the main Senate buildings. Now, these workers are now facing a second payday without income. From D.C., Lionel Donovan has this update.
Well, we're here right now at the Hart Senate office building where contractors have come out to voice their frustrations at this government shutdown. Now, what's unfortunate about contractors is that, unlike government employees, they will not be receiving any back pay. So many contractors came out here in droves in order to talk about the problems that they're having with the government shutdown. Now, we spoke to some of them, and one brought up the fact that just because they have more time on their hands due to the fact that they're not working anymore, doesn't mean that they'll be able to find other kinds of work.
Some of these employees out here are scared to hire government and federal workers because they know that they're only there for the shutdown. They know once the shutdown is back up, they're gone.
Well, as it stands right now, no real headway is being made in Congress in regards to finding some sort of deal to get the government running again. And this is still affecting many, many employees and government agencies as well. And these effects will only continue to be felt the longer this shutdown goes on.